Hey guys! I have already made more than 50 videos about chemical reactions, but I still haven't shot a standalone video about bromine. Today I will show you some of the reactions of bromine with non-metals. Maybe they all will seem too similar to you, but nevertheless, nobody has ever shown them on YouTube until now, so let's start.
Being stored in a lab, bromine can be kept in either glass bottles or ampoules. I have several set ampoules containing approximately 15 liters of bromine each. The first reaction will be the interaction of bromine with germanium. Germanium can self-ignite in chlorine, yet in order to react with bromine it must be heated first. Now I will show you a reaction of antimony with bromine. Under normal conditions, antimony can react with both liquid chlorine and liquid bromine. However, heated antimony will react with bromine much more effectively, forming antimony tribromide.
antimony tribromide is hydrolyzed more than enough to form an insoluble white precipitate of antimony oxybromide. Now guys, I will show you the reaction of bromine with silicon and boron. But the thing is that bromine reacts with these elements only at a very high temperature of about 500 degrees. In many experiments I use special quartz tubes that are resistant to high temperature. We do not even need to be heated end to end as you usually do with other tubes, you know. Therefore, keep in mind that conventional test tubes are not suitable to this. I will heat the silicon powder in a quartz tube using a butane torch and add liquid bromine to it when it gets hot. Now I will do the same with amorphous boron powder. In this reaction, boron tribromide is formed, which is a light brown liquid. You could see how it smokes in the air in one of my videos. Red phosphorus lights up on contact with liquid bromine.
this reaction phosphorus bromides are formed, 3 a colorless liquid and 5 bright yellow powder.
Thanks for watching, guys. Please vote for the reaction you like the most in the community tab. Tell me in the comments what reactions with bromine or perhaps with boron and phosphorus bromides you would like to see. I have all this stuff, you know. And if you haven't done it yet, subscribe to the channel to make sure you won't miss the next episode. See ya!